By the director of the Festival du Nouveau Cinéma, Nicolas Girard-Deltruc. Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
We're very, very happy to talk about the 43rd edition of the festival. This is, it has to be one of Montreal's biggest, if not the biggest film festival. Tell us about what people can expect this year.
But it's, so it's the 43rd edition this year, so we exist like since 1971, and we're gonna show 300 films, but not also like films, but new media, performances, concerts. There is a lot of activities, even like outside theaters.
So we were just talking over the break. You say over about 125,000 people are going to be attending. Tell us about the activities and the different films, of course, that they can attend.
We have the part for films like with competitions, but also a lot of free activities. And this year there is a new configuration because we're going to be also at Concordia University.
Okay, you're moving west a little bit.
Yes, a little bit. It's another public, and I think that we have to serve them like the other one, you know. So we have to cover like the entire territory of Montreal. And this year we have a huge balloon. This year, in the middle of the Place du Festival.
That's what that is. I've been driving around there. I was wondering what that was.
So it's totally new this year. There is a lot of activities during like 11 days. There is a meeting with each day with our guests, director and filmmakers, actors. And there is, during the weekend, a lot of activities for families from 3 to 6 years and 6 years to 12.
For the whole family.
Yes. And also we have like some events who are connected with some films that we show.
Okay.
There is a film made by Jonathan Nassiter. He did Mondovino, a big documentary about wine.
So there's an event specifically for that. We'll have the details that pop up on screen in just a few moments. You mentioned competition. Obviously, people want to win awards. There's La Louve Dorée, so which is the big prize. Tell us about that, because there's two Quebecers that are in that category.
Yes, so it's a competition. It's a main competition. And the prize is the Louve d'Or, so the gold she-wolf. And there is a price of $15,000.
Wow.
And there is this year like two Quebec film in competition, Canadian film in fact, because there is a Rodrigue Jean movie, L'amour au temps de la guerre civile, so Love during the Civil War, and Félix Emera, made by Maxime Giroux. So those are like the biggest title this year.
For the big prize.
Yes.
There's also La Louve Argentée, which is sort of the second prize for short film, but there's something really special for the winner of that prize. Tell us what it is.
So this competition is for short films, and we have we are affiliated and recognized by the Academy of the Oscar.
Wow.
So the winner will be like directly pre-selected for the Oscar, of your best short film Oscar.
That is unbelievable. The opportunity to be, you know, to be at the Oscars representing your film. This is great. Okay, so tell us about this event with Jonathan Nassiter. That's right.
Oh, Nassiter.
Nassiter. Yes. Sorry. The event, of course, is related to his film, and that's happening when exactly?
It's Monday 13.
Okay.
So we're gonna have the screening of his new film, Résistance Naturelle. So natural resistance. It's about biologic and biodynamic wine in Italy. So Jonathan will be in Montreal.
On site.
Yes, on site. And right after the screening, in the big balloon, we're going to have a special wine tasting.
Beautiful.
Yeah, with Italian biologic wine, so with importators, and everybody is welcome to try
to attend. All right. Yes. Well, Nicolas, thank you so much, and a great time for the 43rd edition of the festival, and we'll